You need a cloud storage system with 20 gigabytes of protected data to sync and share from everywhere. Copy.com. Protect amazing things. Sync, protect, and share everywhere. Get 15 gigabytes initial by sign up and more 5 gigabytes downloading the app to your computer, getting a total of 20 gigabytes free of charge. Access to your things from everywhere. Copy works on just about everything: Mac, Android, Windows and Linux systems. Share without boundaries. Share big files or folders without size limits. No viewing restrictions. Copy lets you split the bill with shared folders, so a 20 gigabyte folder synced between 4 people only counts as 5 gigabytes per person. Secure and protected, Copy is the product of network security and backup giant Barracuda. Your files are stored, control and manage without third-party services. And if you need to buy lots of space for less, Copy probably at the moment is the best deal around the competition. Sign up for 15 gigabytes of free cloud storage. Type your first, last name and email account. And click Start. Choose a password, and by clicking on the Get Started Free button, you agree with the terms and conditions. Next, install the Copy application to your computer and confirm your account to claim the extra 5 gigabytes of free storage. Now proceed and install the app to your computer. I suppose you already know on how to install an application, program, to your machine, being Android, Windows or Linux. Anyway, this is a Mac, so open the package and move to Applications folder, then launch the program and enter admin credentials if needed. Now before continue, you must go to your email and confirm your account. Click Next and proceed. If you wish, you can copy your files from other providers, Google Drive, Box or Dropbox. And here is the copy in web page environment, where we can manage our account, shared files, etc. But let's jump back to our installed application. Type a user email and password. Copy this folder to home directory. Click Continue. This folder will automatically be saved to any computer you have running Copy, and you can access the files from your devices. Copy will automatically download all your existing files to your computer. This can be changed from the Copy preferences. Now you can manage your Copy cloud storage, going to Copy icon in menu bar or taskbar in Windows, and sync your files, folders, go to Preferences, or jump to the Copy homepage. Upload files from your computer or other locations. Add new folders. You'll find the same drop-down menus where you can share the data, get details, rename or download files, among other features. If you are looking for a free cloud storage that gives 20 gigabytes of space free of charge, look no further. Like other cloud services out there, Google Drive, Box, or Dropbox, Copy certainly have its place in the competition. But if you prefer to have your own cloud, you can make your own network-attached storage, and then turn into a cloud service using a VPN connection. Watch this video, DDWRT, NAS, USB storage, network-attached storage.